So here we are, it's Sunday, and we are about to get going with the A doubles competition. George and Harry are in there warming up. Manny and I are going to be playing against them. This is for the Reaching Your Dream Foundation. We're at Alameda at the Mariner Square Athletic Club today. So hopefully we'll have some great action, competition, you know, all kinds of good stuff that happens when we play racquetball. So enjoy, and we'll be getting things going here in just a quick second after everybody gets warmed up. I'm going to leave this running.
Get out of the way, so try that.
How you feeling?
Good. How are you?
I'm okay.
Ready?
Yeah. You know, as I wanna be.
Good morning.
Morning.
Ready?
I got started.
All right.
Okay.
Ready?
Hey Harry.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, good. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Benedictine or you Benedictine?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good.
Yeah, it's good. Very, very possible.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. I try and pick up that ball. Yes.
Who won?
We did.
Score?
Scored five.
They scored five?
Yes. Thanks, Kimber.
Yeah. I had coffee this morning, so I'm trying to drink more water to get the caffeine out, you know what I mean?
I do know. He body checks Nanny, and then the ball hits him.
Sorry, I didn't see that. Who body checked
him? No, that's the point.
Fido did?
No, Harry body checked.
I just remember his face, I know he's in the way.
Yeah, he body checked Nanny, and then the ball hits him.
Have you bought the
game? Yeah, and it's a duo.
That first one, where he's like, "Hey, some ball."
You were in it. Yeah, he's been that.
Yeah.
Well, George is really awesome. He's not fouling the ball at all.
Here's
a critique for you.
Yeah, thank you.
If I may.
Yes, please.
On some of my lobsters, people are notorious. They're crossing the line and wanting to cut it off.
Yeah.
And what happens is you're better now about getting the box.
Yeah.
But you're still on the wall.
Okay.
So you end up
get
jammed, because you're still on the wall. So drop back to the hash line.
As soon as I serve.
Okay. Control goal. Command center.
Yeah, do you want me to come back to the hash line, or do you want me to step in?
In between the hash line and the short.
If they pinch it, if I'm at the hash line, or can't get it?
No worries. You can read that. You can read that. It's how the body language is set up. But typically, they're either going to play an offensive shot.
Yeah.
Okay. I think for the most part, it's going to be Hex.
Sometimes.
Yeah, no, it's cool. Harry used to pound.
What's that?
Harry.
Yeah.
Yeah, he used to have quite a bit of forehand, right? Yeah, he's on the net.
Is he from here or somewhere else?
He's a member of this club for the office. And he didn't make any plans because when it was your shot, he'd do this. Especially if he knew he thought he was a better player, he'd do this. And it's your shot, man, and he's not moving. So he would get hit in the face, he'd get shoulder, like multiple times through the night, right? Multiple times. And one night, he got hit. Twice with the racket, you know, and I got really pissed at him because I was playing hands down, but my partner hit him with the racket twice. And my partner walked off the court, so this is the wrong girl. I'm not having fun, I'm gonna hurt you. And then, so we had this little discussion going on, you know, about how dangerous he is. And Ivan walks in, right here. This is what coming off the court. And you know, Ivan doesn't say derogatory things like often, it's great. But he came out and said, hey Harry, how many times did you get hit tonight? He just walked in from here, because we're cool. How many times did you get hit tonight? And it was a very
interesting. Yeah. Well, there you go.
It was really interesting.
Did you win?
Yeah. How's this game going?
It's Bush League. He could hit the ball harder. Fido yesterday, he double faulted twice, and they lost 15-14.
From that game?
Yeah, and it was 13-13, and he double faulted twice.
I didn't mean to. The first time, I meant to serve it out. The second time, I didn't mean to.
So sorry.
I know, but we lost the point one time. Because he passed me down the...
Wrap around, I don't remember.
The serve.
You hit a serve, okay. Wrap all the way around the knee. Coffee in the bottle, man. Wow. Wow. Oh,
there's all that sitting there right next to the machine of beer.
Is that what it says, Holbrook?
Yeah.
Holbrook. Oh, Holbrook.
Garrett's here with Roger. They're playing Holbrook.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They signed up last minute or something?
Yeah. Two teams dropped their checks. I guess.
Oh, cool. That'd be a good team.
That's a good team.
Yeah. You're not excited, yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Usually people are forward, so I don't believe it.
Nope.
Yeah.